AMI Rewind, our favorite AMI content for our community by our community.
Hi, I'm Dave Brown. I'm the host of Now with Dave Brown, which you can find weekdays at 9 a.m. Eastern Time on AMI. I think we can all agree that we're feeling the impacts of climate change, and that's causing a lot of emergency scenarios. Of course, that's not just limited to climate change. But as a member of the blind and partially sighted community, as well as the disability community at large, any kind of emergency feels particularly concerning. That's where the AMI Emergency Series comes in. Hosted by Paralympian Ness Murby, the show is divided into small segments under 5 minutes long that helps you prepare for things like fire, earthquakes, floods, severe weather, or things like power outages, or other emergency scenarios. It's also going to offer suggestions on how to prepare a week's worth of supplies for you, your family, and your guide dog. So I'm no Ness Murby, but I do have myself a go bag for emergency scenarios. Let me show you a couple of the things that I keep handy. The first item I have here is a portable charger. I know it seems silly, but we live in this modern time where we want our devices charged, and this is a great way to make sure you've got a little bit of portable power with you. It's about 2 inches by 4 inches. It's got a couple of USB connectors so that you can connect your devices. Now, this one's just a little guy, but there are ones you can buy that are bigger that have proper plugs in them as well. That's also a good solution. A flashlight. This one's not big. It's about 2 inches wide. Clicks on like that, clicks off like that, fits beautifully into a small bag. You may think this next item is not the most essential, but it's a small lighter. This can help you start a fire in a real emergency situation if you need to stay warm or you need light. This is a small Swiss Army knife that has a couple of different features like a nail file, a couple of different knives here. This was provided to me by AMI from the show by Hook or by Cook. It's something that you never know if you're going to need one of these tools on the fly, but it's really good to have in case of an emergency. The other thing that I keep in my go bag is just a couple bottles of water. Water is hugely important to making sure you're sustaining life. I also keep a couple of protein bars in my go bag just in case you need some food on the fly. Stream the AMI Emergency Series on demand anytime at AMI.ca or on the AMI TV app for Apple and Android devices. Be prepared with AMI.
For more AMI content, visit AMI.ca or download the AMI TV app.